My name's Stephen Serjeant, and I'm a cosmologist at the Open University. What I'm going to do, I'm going to turn a potato into a battery, several potatoes in fact, and I'm going to use them to light a bulb, an LED. The way we're going to do this is with galvanised screws. The galvanising put zinc on the surface of the screw. So the first contact at the inside of the potato was with the zinc. I'll jab that in and ruin the tablecloth. And okay. I'm going to use copper for the other metal, and I've done this by sticking down a bit of electrical wire with some big, thick inside copper pieces, and I jab these in on the other side and make sure they don't touch the screw and twine this together. What you should see, hopefully, is that the current going through this ammeter should go up as I connect it up. So here goes. Hooray! 0.5 milliamp and dropping. Disconnect it. Now, that's great. We've shown that we can get electricity out of just a potato and a couple of bits of metal, but it's not enough to light a bulb. So we're going to have to put a whole bunch of these together in order to get enough voltage, so I'll put three in a row, and enough current, so I'll do a bunch in parallel, in order to light this LED. Here I am with 9 potatoes, complete potato overkill, and I'm here with an LED, and this is the moment of truth. Okay, moment of truth. Here we are, we're going to turn the lights off. There, ha 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 ha! Ha ha! Here we are, on and off, on and off. Fantastic! Okay. Pure potato power. So all that remains now is for me to thank you for watching, and do not eat your potatoes once you've done this. Really, I hardly need saying, but for goodness sake, it's not a healthy potato anymore.